first things first, what kind of glass are we working with here, guys?
Martini,
we know the drinkers of the world now, don't we? Right? Good? The keys are locked. You can actually put the key in there and lock it if you want, and you'll see exactly how it opens it up. But that key is sort of like your receipt, so you know that that key belongs to that lock. Good?
Yep.
Close it back up, you hold onto the keys and lay the lock into the martini glass. Done?
Yep.
Lay it in there. So you see that the lock is in the glass. Now here's the question. You have the keys, the martini glass, one hand and one hand only. Just take it and tap it, it's done. Watch what happens. If you pick up the glass, you'll notice the lock is now around the stem. Would you take the keys and see if that doesn't open?
This opens up.
Jerry! Party here. You got it. Yeah.
What do you call that?
Isn't that nice? That's called the Psychokinetic lock.
And
very, very nice. It's $55, and it's clean, visual, and repeatable.
Where can we find you on the web?
www.daytonamagic.com.